The question that is given over here, it says that we have to differentiate the seedless plants